Now let us see the drone view of the project site. We have placed the drone camera exactly over here, and we will start navigating from the hamlet to the Shankarpally Hills. And you can also see the Mount Zion villas, the upcoming villas project site, and you can see the Aditya Aishwarya also. And then you can see a project site which is 175 meters abutting the Sangareddy Highway, and we'll take a 360 degree turn and then come back to the Shankarpally Hills or this Mount Zion villas site, and then we'll stop. So let us start now. As I said, the drone is placed opposite to our land, and these two are the Shankarpally Hills layout. It is almost 130 acres plus DTCP layout, and this is one of the best layouts in Shankarpally. And you can see on the left upcoming villas project. This is in almost 30 acre land. Work is going on now, site clearance is going on, and maybe they will release their brochure very soon. Now the one you see at the back of Shankarpally Hills is Hamlet Club. We are going on to the left side. Now this is the one part of Shankarpally Hills, and you can see the upcoming villa site also. You can keep an eye on Sangareddy Road also, and that is a project land. And we have paused the camera, and you can see where the project is. It is 175 meters from Sangareddy Road. So it is between these two sheds, you can see some two sheds, poultry sheds. So it is between the first one and the second one, that is a project site. It is almost 14.5 acres, 10 acres we have procured so far, and then another 4.5 acres are in agreements now. We will make some 20 acres here for the future apartments. You can see this village Munidevanupalli, in short they call it as Murdanpalli, and this road goes to Sangareddy. Sangareddy is becoming very popular nowadays, and the DTCP layouts or the HMDA layouts in IIT Kandy or Sangareddy are almost 30,000 to 35,000 rupees right now. So it is becoming more and more popular. Now for a short while, from the project site, we will see Sangareddy, and also we will see Kandy along with IIT, and we'll come back. Again, quickly I will zoom to Sangareddy town, and then we'll come back to the project site. Now this is where the regional ring road goes. It crosses the Mumbai highway after Sangareddy, and then it comes through this Mehtab Kanguda. So from Mehtab Kanguda crossroad, it is expected to cross after 1-1.5 kilometers. So this is the way it goes, you know. That means our land is inside the regional ring road. Again, we have come back to Shankarpally Hills, that is the Hamlet Club. So this is Shankarpally Hills on one side of the road, and you can see on the other side of Sangareddy Road also, you can see the Shankarpally Hills. This is the site concerned to the upcoming villas. And now we can see, we are just zooming to the Shankarpally Hills, and this is the upcoming villa site. As you can see, the Sangareddy main road, this site, this is 30 acres, you know, approximately 27 to 30 acres, and this is 175 meters inside the main road. So you can understand, in a place where the premium villas are coming and where you have a venture where the resale plots are being sold for 20,000 rupees at this point of time, naturally this place will be the best place for, you know, investing for the apartments in 2030 or in 2032, you know. And in this picture you can see, this is Mehtab Kanguda crossroad. It's a small village, and from there if you travel north, that is towards Sangareddy, you get Hamlet Club on the left, and then immediately on both the sides you get Shankarpally Hills, a DTCP venture. And then adjacent to that on the right side, as I said earlier, they are planning for premium villas adjacent to the hill. And then immediately after that, there is a small road which goes inside to a village. In that road, if you travel 600 meters, this site is there. This project site, which we are planning for apartments in 2030, this is also 175 meters away from the Sangareddy main road.